We really wanted to focus on the core and having this mechanical engineering marketing idea packaged up and accentuated. So what that meant for the architecture was really kind of thinking about how we can fit a house around it. We wanted to have that kind of sleek, mildly industrial modern feel. But to complement that and kind of play off of it, we wanted to create this very natural, very familiar feeling home around it. So what we did is we have high open space, a lot of natural light, a lot of natural finishes. Architecture, it's built, it doesn't move, but you're trying to have these passive systems to save energy as well. So along the back deck, we have a pergola that shields that southern face of the house from getting beat down by the sun all day. And that really helps cool the interior. We have some track windows low down on the south side that open up on mechanical actuators, and the north clerestory windows open up. And our control system senses when there's a favorable temperature difference between interior and exterior, opens up those windows, and we have a small stack cooling effect. So between having that balanced natural light from those windows and then allowing them to open up to flush out the air in the space, you don't really need to turn on AC most of the year, and you don't need to turn on lights during the day.